So I'm stuck in a dream, perhaps. A dream of that girl? Where? Oh, there she is.
By your garb, the healing church. You've come to save me. Oh, thank you, dear saint. I have no words to express my relief. You can take this, at least. It's sure to please an upstanding member of the church like you. Oh, thank you so much, dear gods. Thank you so much. I was seized on the street by the hulking brute in the cathedral ward and locked up here. There were many others, but they've been taken away. And I've heard moans echoing in the distance ever since. So, the hunt is on tonight. Then the streets are perilous, and every door will be shut tight. Perhaps it isn't my place to ask, but do you know somewhere that might take me in? Oh, thank you so much. I'll set out as soon as I can. I pray for success on your hunt, kind hunter. I'll set out as soon as I pray, kind hunter.
This isn't a nightmare of her. Because she can leave at any time she wants. But she is just terrified. Okay, now you know what happens. Oh wow. No, no, no! Oh Christ. That one has come to play. Escape. Oh no. Oh fuck. No. No. Why? Why you do this? Ah. This game. It certainly looks like someone is in those bags. Bolt paper. Bolt paper. First time I encounter this item. Coarse rubbing paper that applies bolt to weapons. Invented by Archibald, the infamous eccentric of the Healing Church workshop. Artificially recreates the blue sparks that are said to surround dark beasts. Unlike the other strange weapons created by Archibald, this one was favored by many hunters, in particular those who had even once laid eyes on a dark beast. I see. This way, and then I went this way, then there was a boss. It's a little silly to see a fog with no walls or doors. I want to see where what happens if I open the gate or try to open the gate. I suspect it is locked. Don't have the key. Thank you. Dogs. A lot of dogs. Bolt paper. Well, the game wants me to use bolt paper, eh? Okay, let's just bark. Come at me. One by one. Please. Cribbles. No good. To come at me. And the same tactic as before. afraid. And he's dead. Good. This. Tonitrus.